Love in the present moment. Keep awake, therefore, for you know neither the day nor the hour. There is a key that can help us to understand and live these words. It is love. Only if we remain in this love, we'll be able to recognize Him and go out to meet Him. And what makes it possible for us to remain in His love always is to live the present moment, doing little things well, doing all that God asks of us in every moment of our life. By Chiara Lubich, from the Word of Life of November 1996.